Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Just wanted to take this time to say thank you for all of your continued support and collaborative partnership to everyone who has supported Islam in Spanish worldwide. May Allah bless you and bless all of your families in this life and the next. In the next few minutes, I wanted to share with you some of the amazing impact that we have all made together, alhamdulillah. What a year has been. COVID made us pivot to bring over 17 programs we had offline, now online. But alhamdulillah, we're reaching 1.2 million people now monthly on average. Many of our programs are solely in Spanish. Others are in English separately. And it's attended by people of other faiths, new Muslims, as well as general Muslims from different parts of Spanish-speaking countries, as well as English-speaking countries. We have been creating a cycle of development where if someone comes on to ask their questions on our weekly live Q&A session, months later, we see them coming and saying, I want to embrace Islam. We go online, they embrace Islam.
Es su último mensajero.
Es su último mensajero.
And then we funnel them into our onboarding new Muslim program called Deen Sprouts, or in Spanish, Cultivando Nuestro Deen. Here's where our diverse instructors have a private and intimate space where new Muslims can ask all of their questions.
Every situation, it could be money, relationships, work.
From people who share a common background, as many of them are Latino instructors, or converts that have formally studied Islam in universities such as the University of Medina and others.
I didn't even know we could do this in Zoom. It's a cool feature.
While all of this is happening online, we're still pushing forward to complete our construction project of our recently purchased center, the IslamInSpanish Centro Islamico, which is in the neighborhood where many of us grew up, in Alif, in the city of Houston, Texas. We've engaged an architectural firm that is currently in the process of working on finalizing the last phase of our Andalusian design and then moving forward on the documents needed to obtain the city permits, which we anticipate to obtain in the coming months. We look forward to commencing the build out in 2021, which is the year that will mark our 20th year anniversary. Working in all of these many areas, along with catering to so many people who are contacting us, requesting da'wah material to be sent out worldwide, could not happen except by the mercy and guidance of Allah. And with your sincere and continued support from the over 30,000 supporters worldwide, such as yourself, coming together as partners, sharing in this infinite reward that we look forward to receiving, not only in this life, but in the next. Please keep us in your du'as, and we will do the same. May Allah bless you and bless your families. Thank you once again, and we will, inshallah, be in touch in the coming weeks as we develop this project that we are all carrying out together. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.